that, we come to a mixed blessing. The sad part of the news is that this is our last official song. But the good news, that's the right direction, well done. The good news, though, is that we've saved something very special for last, because a game came out just 2 months ago called Ad Infinitum. And it's by a group of game developers in Berlin, and it just so happens that Lucas Duchel, the composer, has very kindly offered us his music from this brand new game that only came out earlier this autumn. So you are probably, no wait, Lucas, are we the first audience ever to hear this music outside of our life, you know, outside of the game?
Thank you.
You're extremely welcome, thank you! Lucas, we are absolutely thrilled. So this game is very introspective, and it's incredible looking at the trauma, post-war trauma, and how that permeates our dreams and what is real when those things are, we're reliving them in some incredible gameplay. I haven't played it yet, but I'm really looking forward to getting into that one. So yeah, highly recommended, Ad Infinitum. And both of these scores, so feel free to clap in between. It's not like classical symphonies where you're like, should I clap now? And yeah, there is a finish, and then we'll play a second piece, but I won't say it. That's how it goes. So, all that remains to be said is, for now, an enormous thank you for that. Because, you know, we've made it here, all it works. It's an incredible venue, and we've been made to feel so welcome, and this has been just so much fun. So let's finish this official part of the concert with the amazing guest, not myself, is it? With the wonderful work of Lucas Duchel and the scores from Ad Infinitum.
Thank you.